You know, the priest wanted me to talk to you before he continues his tour of the marriage and the icons and the sanctuary, you know. He wanted me to tell you my story. You see, 4 years ago, my wife and I, we were having some problems. So I went to the priest, you know. Always go to the priest first. Don't be embarrassed. You know, he hears it all. Go to him first when you got marriage problems. Start with him at least. So we went to the priest. I started telling him my problems. Actually, my wife, she did all the talking. And he says to me, okay, Joe, Sue, you know what? You got to think in terms not of misery, but mystery. Now, come on into the church. The priest took us into the church, just like he's doing this tour. And he starts showing us the sanctuary and the whole church and all the icons. And he says, here's your answer. It's right here. He started explaining the icons to me. I couldn't believe it. You know, I went to church all my life, Catholic church on the South Side. I even went to Catholic school, you know, with the nuns smacking the wrist, you know. I never heard of this stuff. I never thought you could talk about marriage and sex and all that stuff and God and the liturgy at the same time. A lot of people don't get that. So the priest told me, Joe, we got to explain it to people because sometimes I don't understand. Because the part we're going to go into now, it's going to talk about marriage and love and all that in light of God and the icons. A lot of people don't get that because they don't start in the right place. You got to start with the mystery, not the misery. You got to start with God. You know, he calls it the Catholic sacramental worldview. I didn't understand that at first, but now I do. In fact, see this? I keep an icon of the wedding feast of Cana. Jesus' first miracle was a marriage. And it's right here in this icon. I keep it here because, you know, it helps me whenever the wife nags me to do the dishes, okay? Oh, wait a minute. It's time for the tour with the priest. We're going to have a big crowd today. So he says, Joe, make sure everybody wears their mask, okay? I got mine. What?